Another state and the same story. VHP leader Praveen Togadia's entry has been banned in the state of West Bengal this time. The government has imposed Section 144 banning Togadia from entering the state, fearing communal tension. VHP has in fact hit back, asking whether Mamata will ban all public meetings on the 5th of April. This fresh flashpoint resulting in another political showdown.
It is no entry for VHP chief Praveen Togadia for the fourth time. After Assam and Karnataka, this time it's West Bengal. The Mamata Banerjee government has banned the entry of Praveen Togadia. No wonder the saffron leader turned bitter.
Earlier, West Bengal police had filed an FIR against Praveen Togadia for an alleged forced conversion program in Birbhum district. That time, no action was taken. Now, the fight between Mamata Banerjee and the RSS BJP has intensified.
देश का दुर्भाग्य है कि पश्चिमी बंगाल के अंदर ISI की गतिविधियां चल सकती हैं. वो बांग्लादेशी जो नंस के साथ बलात्कार करते हैं, उनका वहां की सरकार स्वागत कर सकती है. बैन लगाया जाता है तो उनके संबोधन को बहुत बड़ी संख्या देखेगी, जिसका नुकसान ममता को हो सकता है.
With the assembly elections slated for next year, BJP is trying to pitch itself as the main challenger to Mamata. But rival parties are pulling all stops.
Praveen Togadia, the entry of Togadia has been banned. It's good. But on the other side, ban must be there on the other fundamental elements to try to disturb the society on religious and communal lines.
उनके विचारों को रोकने का प्रयास करना चाहिए. पाबंदी अच्छी चीज है, लेकिन सबको मिलकर के उस जहरीले विचार पर भी प्रतिबंध लगाना चाहिए जिसके लिए श्री प्रवीण तोगड़िया जाने जाते हैं.
For now, the Bengal government has made its decision and Togadia will have to live with it.
Many think by banning Praveen Togadia's entry into West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee is trying to send a message to the minority community ahead of the civic body elections. It's to be seen how VHP deals with this ban, as they are supposed to hold a rally on 4th of April in Kolkata with Praveen Togadia as their main speaker. With camera person Suraj Pandey, this is Shombit reporting from Kolkata for Times Now.